Okay, let's do this. Get some progress done today. Or not, because this stage might take a while. Because it's a little weird of a stage. Especially if I do something like that. Close! But not there yet. That jumped really awkward for some reason. For me anyways. Who knows, maybe I'm just bad at this. In fact, I definitely know I'm bad at this because I feel like this death count is not good. But you know. Who knows, maybe by the time I beat this game, it will beat Boshi in the death count. Eh, probably not. We only have 19 floors left, including this one. Oh, I actually made it, and I didn't jump because I'm an idiot. Oh wow, I did it again. No, I didn't. Well, now I just ran headfirst into the spike. Oh my god, I hate the conveyor belt so far. It's not as bad as darkness gimmick, because if it's a darkness gimmick, by the time I get to the second layer, you'll already be pitch black. For some reason, that's how the darkness gimmick works. At least the song's actually really... I like the song so far. Oh! I almost did it within the first minute, and now I can't do it. Within the first 30 seconds, I made it to the last jump and died. But now, I can't make it back to the third layer. For some reason, I don't like how this is lag. It feels like there's a bit of lag on this one, because, I don't know. Maybe it's just how the conveyor belts look, I don't know. At least the look of the stage is completely different than all the other ones because of the color scheme. I did it twice! If I just hit the double jump, I would have been fine. But no, I didn't. Oh my god, that last layer doesn't look that I really don't like this headset at all. Oh my god, I need to get a new one. It might not seem like it, but this headset's trash, and it keeps cutting out the sound under here sometimes, and it just gets quieter and louder, and just it's obnoxious, and I hate it. Oh, the conveyor belts move really slow, I just realized. I'm so maybe waiting slightly on the bottom might be the best idea instead of trying to bolt and instead of trying to book it. This stage would be a completely different story if there was no conveyor belts. Like, I feel like this stage would actually be really easy. But the conveyor belts make you move slightly faster on the ground, so when you walk forwards on them. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So far, this is one of the hardest floors in the whole game. Only the second one for this stage. For some reason, the first one was really easy, but this... Why is with this one, for some reason? This stage is just not feeling right. Finally, you can do this piece of cake. Maybe. Never gets... I really hate when it does that, because sometimes it seems like these stages are hard one way, and then you have to do it backwards, and... That I'm supposed to hold right. What? This is actually terrible frame rates right now. It's aggravating me. Okay, land it. Ooh. Oh. I don't know why I hit left if I'm supposed to be holding right when I enter that one. Oh, no. Favorite. Yeah, I really don't like conveyor belts so far in this game. I was supposed to jump and then move left. Not move left and then jump. That's how I died there, because I was too close to the damn spike to do anything about it. What? If I was holding... What? Double jumps? Thank you for not co-op... Yeah, this stage is gonna take a while. I don't know what I was actually planning on happening there. This is not a piece of cake. This is actually a pain in my ass to do. And this is just one way. The other way, I don't know what I'm doing wrong! If you're too close to the freaking left or the right, depending on which direction you're going, you're gonna die. Fucking. This is actually one of the most infuriating parts of the whole game because I don't like the conveyor belts. The rest of this game is going fairly smoothly, and then this stage just happens. Like, yep, remember that smooth stuff that was happening? Oh my god, if I just held left, I would have been fine, but I'm like, no, you have to hit right! It's dead left! I want to get to 85 by the end of this video, but that might not even happen. I don't even have a drink next to me because I don't know... I'm not... just an idiot, that's why. Don't let go of the button or else you're probably gonna die. This is terrible. This is awful. I don't like this stage. Floor. I keep saying stage, but it's just the floor that's pissing me off. The floor of this floor is pissing me off. If the conveyor belts move slightly slower, I would be fine. But then I realized, no, wait, if they move slightly slower, it would actually be even harder. If the conveyors were slightly bigger, this wouldn't be a problem, is what I'm trying to say. But no, they are way too small, these conveyor belts. Let me try jumping as soon as I hit them. Oh, now that last one doesn't work. Oh yeah, these are something special. Oh my god, these are just great. Oh, okay. Floor 84 begin. Okay, this one seems slightly bad, but oh. That's actually quite funny. That's actually a nice trap. You have to have such light taps for this. Oh my god, now hold left when you get to the blue one. At least you're allowed to have layer jumps with the second one. Oh, if I was it. If I didn't die there, I could have probably won. That's the last hard part of the whole stage. I have like, there's like three parts that are hard and I just friggin' screw that up. I don't... Why didn't you double jump? I will never know why I don't do some of the stuff I want to do in this game. It happened again. It happened again? Is it... Mouse time again. If the mouse wasn't on the screen the whole time, that would suck. But what you can get down here Well, I think what keeps happening is I hit this little thing right here and it causes me to do a double jump. God, I... this headset just sucks. Just did the thing again that I'm complaining about. There's one ear goes out on it, and then you... And then my voice echoes out through one of the ears instead of... Damn it. This is definitely a hard one also, but the only reason why this stage is hard is because the conveyor! And I hit it and then didn't do it right. I got out of it. I hit the button, got out, and then went back and hit the button. Why am I so stupid? Huh? I don't think I'm ever not gonna get an F in this game, because this is the last opportunity to not get an F. Oh. Yeah! What? Get all fast. I swear I was on it. Oh. What? I don't actually see how to do this one. Unless if you go... No, that doesn't work. You have to be on the ground as much as possible. There's not a safe spot, so. Oh, wait a minute! I have an idea. Lag? Lag, my friend. Why would you do such a thing? Why? Game's lagging on my computer? Impossible. Okay, yep, that's exactly what you're supposed to do. I just gotta pull it off. I like this one compared to the other ones, because it's different. Because you don't have to keep pressing yourself against the freaking conveyors, you just gotta go fast. This headset's driving me insane. Oh my god, I'm definitely getting a new headset, like, this week, hopefully. I said short hop, why are you doing this is maddening. Why do you keep doing that kind of jump? It slows you down. So close. Hey, more fun with conveyor. These ones seem way faster than the other ones. Let me check. Yes. Just why? Why, man, why? I would like to spawn off not on a double jump. Thank you. And then you go so fast into a double, and then you gotta go... Why has it gotta be so fast? Okay, wait for the save to come back, because I don't want to... Thank you. Oh, dude, I gotta do a freaking diagonal also? If I messed up to the how many place your bets now. How many times have we got... every single time I try saying something, the headset starts bothering me. Are we good? Place your bets. How many times am I gonna mess up? They just did it again. How many times is gonna mess up to that diagonal? This headset sucks. What? I can't deal with this headset anymore. I'm gonna... If the headset keeps... This headset's hurting my ears so much! I was gonna record, like, two tonight. But because of this headset, I'm only gonna record one because this is awful. Land it. This thing, these conveyor belts, plus the irritation of my headset, is actually causing me to not want to play this right now. No! I was supposed to go through the diagonal. But instead, I tried being a genius and walking against the conveyor. Which doesn't help because they're so friggin' fast on this one. Didn't we learn anything from the beginning of this level? Yeah, I remember what I learned from the beginning of this level. That conveyor belts are awful. Well, that's what I learned from this whole stage, and I hate it. I hate conveyor belts so much in this. It's like... I dip. Every word I speak, the headset has to. So if I don't forget to name the description of the. Put it in the description. Headset. I messed up after the diagonal. The last jump I messed up on, because it didn't jump, because the conveyor belt is too fast. I feel like, this is legitimately hurting my head right now, this headset. I should stop complaining about the headset, but it's impossible not to. Oh, there's the diagonal fail I was waiting for. I was just testing something out because I swear it was doing something stupid again, and it technically still is. I don't know what I was planning on doing there, because I kept forgetting about the stupid-ass conveyor belts. When I get down to that point, for some reason, I somehow forget that. Holding that button doesn't work. Three times now. I've messed that up. Three times in the same exact way. Because you gotta be lightning fast with this. Four, four, four! And every time, every single time I speak, the headset's like, nope! It hurts so much. If I fail to that last jump again, I'm stopping. Because I don't want to deal with this anymore right now, because this... Oh, why? Time for another round of where the hell do I go? Now. Right now, this seems awful. Like, what the hell? I think what it wants me to do is that, but, oh, you have to land on it. It's just... And then, you jump, and then jump here. And you go... You're an asshole, you know that? You suck. Because I thought, oh, then... You go, when you touch that, you go, whoa! And I was gonna fail that and be upset, probably. I'd probably fail that and I'd be upset. But no. You wanted to be special and do something else. I get it. Fine. Cool. I kinda don't wanna stop now. Because this stage doesn't have much to do with conveyor belts besides the beginning, which, oh well. As far as I'm aware, the stage doesn't have much to do with conveyor belts, so I'm honestly just fine with it right now. Oh. And now it does have something to do with conveyor belts. I hate you. And let me guess, then there's gonna be one right here. Now let's get off screen. Son of a bitch. Oh my, okay, so there's the end right there, hopefully. Unless if it moves right here somehow, this is the friggin' thing. Wouldn't be surprised about that. I don't... How would I not get in the hole? And what is this? Friggin' Mario? What is this? Mario Maker? I can't scream too loud or else the headset friggin' starts eating my ears out, which is just wonderful, can I just say. The most wonderful feeling when your headset makes a really stupid noise in your ear, and it's just greatest feeling in the world. I love it. Okay, don't screw this up. Okay, even the small prick can cause your demise. Wait, I've said this before. Yes, in stage 1 on floor 10, I'm gonna say. Hopefully I'm right. And we're back to Conveyor Town. 88, that's way better than I expected to do today. And I don't feel like going through this right now because for... I don't know. Call it a hunch. I feel like this is gonna move back over here. I'm kind of starting to predict this a little bit now, but I'm done for now. Half an hour is good. Yeah, it's good for like 7, 6 floors. Who knows?